As you know, gentlemen, we are here to help safeguard the first democratic elections Cuba's seen since before Batista took control. Since Castro's death in 2006, the Cuban people have had a succession of increasingly incompetent thugs in charge, and thankfully, that's going to change. The elections are going to occur in early May, and our job is to make sure that they go off without a hitch. What that means is that we've been volunteered to make sure the elements who want to bring back the bad old days don't get a chance to win the elections at gunpoint. Your first assignment is a basic contraband seizure. One of our patrol helicopters spotted a light cargo plane dropping a few suspicious-looking crates over an abandoned tobacco plantation. The chopper crew was able to drive off the men who were moving the crates once they landed, but they need ground support to do the job properly. Seeing as the troops trying to haul those crates off look a lot like the guerrillas who've been reported bullying voters in a few of the western cities, we're not taking any chances. Your orders are simple. You'll be inserted by helicopter on the plantation grounds. Once you're en route, the patrol chopper will peel off and lead the ground troops to you. Take control of the old plantation buildings first, as that's what the guerrillas are using for cover. Then, secure those packages by clearing out the troops around them. They'll probably make an effort to retrieve them once the helicopter leaves, so things will be happening in a hurry.
Okay. Enemy down. Scratch another one. kill confirmed.